There's that feeling again. It's so strong. It must be the crystal. I'm almost there. Michael. It's through here. This one's the real deal. I can feel it.
Rose, I've waited so long for you.
Who are you?
My name is Miranda.
What?
You had become so powerful. Far too powerful for me to subdue directly. So, I had to lure you into this realm so that you might willingly relinquish your powers.
No, but Kay said...
Did he? Or did I? That, Kay, was an illusion. Very convincing, wouldn't you say?
No way.
Now you can become the vessel for my Eva!
Rose, run!
Ethan, you pest!
Go!
Something even he can manifest. He can save you, Rose! No one can. Rose!
Rose, hurry!
You can't escape! Not from me!
Is it really you?
Yes, but right now you need to run! Run! Complicate things. I just needed you safe. And I'm sorry I left you alone, but I had to find a way out. And I did. It's just ahead.
Rose!
Stay away from my family! Rose, come on! Now's your chance. Go live a normal life. Make friends. No one will ever call you a freak again.
But...
Rose, just go!
I don't want to leave you!
I know. I love you. But I need to know that you're safe. So please, just...
Ethan, you insolent pest!
I got this. Get out of here!
This.
You think your powers will allow you to stand against me in the heart of my domain? Foolish.
With how intent you were on my throwing them away, I think they just might.
Let's see this power. This will all soon be. This is... And even if you were to survive, what would be the point? You can't save your father. You are of two different worlds. How about this? Offer yourself unto me! It took so much to lure you, but you're incredible! Well,
you might change your mind when I put an end to your plans!
Your time is up! Within the Megamycete to resurrect my spirit. But no matter how many dozens of people, none have the power to regenerate. That is why it must be you. You are the only one who can bring her back. Whatever it takes, whatever I must do, I will smash this through. By my side! Understand. just won't give up. You really are. It shines inside you, makes you perfect vessel.
So grown up. And even though I wasn't there with you, I've always watched over you. I'm so sorry, I couldn't protect you.
All you've ever done is protect me.
No. Not this time. You lost your chance. I'm so sorry.
No. It was my choice. And I don't regret it one bit. If I had left you, then we never would have had this chance to talk face to face. So it's okay. I'm okay.
I'm so proud of you. I'm so very proud of you. I love you, Rose.
I love you too, Dad. I'm back. I'm back. Dad.
Do you think the little boy will be able to touch the moon?
Nobody can touch the moon. It's too far away.
Wait, what if he has a rocket ship?
Okay, then he can touch it, but it'd be very, very cold.
You were being silly.
I don't think the moon feels like
hey, Dad. Happy birthday. Sorry I missed last week. I have a lot of tests coming up. You know how it is. Talk of the goddamn devil. Duty calls. I love you.
Yeah, I found her. Where else? Today of all days. We have a situation. You're needed, Evelyn.
Don't you ever call me that again.
Whoa, it's just a joke, Rose.
I can show you things even Chris doesn't know I can do.
We have a clear shot.
Stand down. I can handle it.
Way to keep it together, Rose.
You're a lot like him, you know?
I know.
Thank you.